Talbot, and I'll be your flight instructor today. Possible passenger here in the back seat, so I'd appreciate it if you didn't crash the plane during the course of today's lesson. Today, we're going to push this aircraft to the limits. Artemis Global Security is in the business of defeating enemy armies anytime, anywhere. To do that, we've got to fly harder and better than any other pilots in the world. This aggressiveness is what is going to make Artemis a leader in the PMC industry. Modern warplanes have computer-assisted maneuvering systems designed to prevent a dangerous loss of control. These alpha limiters keep the bird in the air, but they also prevent the pilot from performing radical maneuvers that can give him the upper hand in a dogfight. Today, we are going to deactivate the limiter and familiarize you with the assistance off maneuver. Alright, let's get started. The first thing I want to go over is how to turn the alpha limiter off and on again. During missions, you'll have the option of switching the system off when you need a momentary edge in combat, then switching it on again. We call it off mode. Catchy, huh? Turn off your limiter and let's get to work. Very nice. Try cycling the limiter off and on a few times. You got it, son. Okay, turn your limiter off, Crenshaw. We've got work to do. Okay, so far so good. You've learned how to turn the limiter on and off. Now let's try a little piloting off mode. I'm going to disable your limiter switch for this next exercise. For the time being, you're stuck in off mode. Alright, ready to try something potentially fatal? We're going to explore the perils of flying in off mode. If the plane drops below a certain speed, it will lose aerodynamic lift. Now what happens then? We'll go into a stall. The plane becomes unresponsive and falls like a rock. Got that? Good. Now I want you to slow the plane down and put it into a stall. Then you'll recover from the stall before we hit the ground. Altitude check's fine. Now, reduce speed until you lose lift.
Stall.
Full throttle. Now, roll the plane over and pull back on the stick. You got it, son. Okay, Crenshaw, you've managed to stall the plane without getting us killed, which is a good thing in my book. Now you need to familiarize yourself with killing others while in off mode. There are drones in the air up ahead. Engage and destroy them in off mode. These drones are stationary, so you shouldn't have any problems taking them out. Okay, that's a kill. Good shot. that's finished.
Certification and send you back to your spot. Let's get this bird back on the ground. I've got